the regular meeting of the Board of E&A for Wednesday, February 21st at 2 o'clock. Would you like to call the roll?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Mayor Kusick?
I'm here.
I'm Paul Green.
Here.
President Reed.
Here.
Terrific. Short agenda today. Looks like five items. First item, item number one, 18.073, request from the Comptroller's Office for approval of contracts and leases for various city departments as listed on Exhibit A. Number two, 18.074, request from the Comptroller's Office for approval of intra-departmental and interdepartmental transfers from various city departments as listed on Exhibit B. Number three, 18.075, request from the Comptroller's Office for approval of transfers between projects for capital improvement funds listed on Exhibit C. Number four, 18.076, request from the Director of Commercial Development, St. Louis Development Corp. for approval of Board Bill 248. This ordinance is for the issuance of up to $18.4 million plus issuance cost, principal amount of tax increment financing revenue notes to allow for the renovation of the Crescent Building at 4340 through 50 Duncan Avenue. And number five, 18.077, request from the Director of Airports for approval of the destruction of records from St. Louis Lambert International Airport.
I move that we would approve items 1 through 5.
Second.
All in favor of items 1 through 5?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Hearing no opposition, items 1 through 5 pass.
Move that we adjourn.
Second.
All in favor of adjourning?
Aye.